finding out who will face the Pittsburgh Steelers next week for the AFC title. Robert Turner on the offensive line for the Jets, and Green in the backfield. After a good Cromartie run back to the 40, Sanchez pass wide and hard to Holmes. A couple of errant throws. He was high with Contry on the first drive, and that time he missed an open Holmes.
And they actually put Robert Turner in motion outside. Holmes wide open, but Vince Wilfork once again up the middle, pushing the lineman back, and that's why the pass is incomplete. Inside, Logan Mankins one-on-one. Mark Sanchez cannot step into it. That was a big play to Jeff's left right there on the ground.
Second and 10, Green. Able to keep his feet this time when you like that ugly handle down at the 12-yard line. This picks up five. Now on the last series by the Patriots, you talk about working hand in glove as a team. Watch the glove of Brady on the handoff. Well, it goes with him. It goes to Green Ellis.
That's a good sign. Ben Jarvis, Green Ellis, making sure he wraps those arms and hands around the football.
Jets have one first down in this quarter. This is their 11th snap overall. It's a 3rd and 5. Contry. And makes the step needed to pick up the first down by about a foot.
Good job by Mark Sanchez. Quick snap count. Defense not quite ready. Gets rid of the football. Makes the decision right away. Throw it in the flat. It's accurate. And that allows Jericho Contry to get that first down. Last time they played, the 45-3 game, the Jets said they were very surprised by the defense of the Patriots.
Sanchez, as you can see on the sidelines, they don't have Brad Smith. We come to the end of the quarter. They had LT lined up to take the direct snap. 3-0 after one. You're watching the NFL on CBS.
As a kid, I couldn't wait to skate on that ice. What was I thinking? But I was still skating on thin ice with my cholesterol. Anyone with high cholesterol may be at increased risk of heart attack. Diet and exercise weren't enough for me. I stopped kidding myself. I've been eating healthier, exercising more, and now I'm also taking Lipitor. If you've been kidding yourself about high cholesterol, stop. Lipitor is a cholesterol-lowering medication FDA-approved to reduce the risk of heart attack and stroke in patients who have heart disease or risk factors for heart disease. Lipitor is backed by over 18 years of research.
Lipitor is not for everyone.